Nate, that's him. That's him. That's the fish right there. That's him. GoPro, start recording.
What you say? Kathy just hooked into this fish.
Oh, God!
I missed.
He's still on there.
And anyway, it was a big fish.
Nate, I got to pull up. I got to pull up.
Got it.
I got to pull up. He's still on there.
I'm gonna pull anchor up.
Oh, I can't pull mine up. Oh my God! Nate, that's him. That's the fish. God almighty. I can't get his anchor.
I'm coming. You fight fish. I'm coming.
I got it. The boat turn. I got it. There you go. Okay. He's still on there. I feel him.
Oh, yeah. He hadn't even come up. Hold on. Let me get my shit out of the way.
Oh, he fighting, Nate. He fighting. You hear me?
You got this recorder?
I don't know. He's got me stuck on something.
No.
God almighty.
Don't let the slack out.
Let me, look, I got to be still now. Nate, I think he got me all the way stuck now. I think I'm all the way stuck.
He still might be on there, though. Don't let the slack out. You feel him at all?
I don't know. God, I don't know.
Reel down to him. All the way down as far as you can. And then move it up.
I don't want to break my pole because I done lost poles like this. Yep, I'm finna have to let that at.
Yep.
I don't want to break my pole.
Yeah,
I think he done got off, Nate.
I think so.
Yep. That Nate, when he hit it, he would.
I told you, I knew.
I think I done.
Yeah.
Take that paddle and hit that line, move the line around. Like, try to just knock it. Yeah. I think he done got off. God almighty!
Which way
are
you?
I'm my nerves bad, Nate.
Stay on there like this now.
That was a big old fish, man.
I told you I couldn't even turn.
I couldn't. But I felt him fighting against me and he dove. God almighty! I done lost my poles like this. That's why I'm trying not to. It feel like he's still on there.
I've seen it. I have seen it.
Nate, he's still on here.
Big fish too.
He under us. I don't know. Let me go. Since I caught him from that way, I'm gonna go in reverse and get on this side.
Yeah, but he took you that way and then came back this way.
You think so?
I think. But try everything. Try whatever you can.
I think he got me stuck on the log.
He's still on there. I think that might be.
That's a log.
If he's still on there, you might have over 10 pounds.
I don't think he's still
if
on there.
If you can get right on top of it and stick your pole down there and try to undo it.
Well, I don't remember. Boy, this is my baby pole here, boy.
You can't let it stress it, though.
Yeah.
You need to stick it way down there. Wherever you got to go all the way to that, wherever it's hung, pretty much.
I'm at it. Oh, no, I ain't need this over there. Let me inch up. I got it with it. I'm going to come up some.
If you can get down there and bump that daggum. Ooh.
Oh, the fish on there still. Got him.
Catfish, isn't it?
No, that's a bass. That's why I couldn't get him up, Nate. Yeah. That's why he felt so big.
You had to stick. Yep, I've done that once. I've done that. And then got him in there and was disappointed. It was about like that, about like, you
know, here.
3 pounds or something like that. Yep.
He wouldn't come.
Now that's a fat fish.
Nate, he was still, I was looking like, I know.